Hi, I'm Dr. Rajani, and today I'm answering the question, what's the most popular area for Botox injections? It still is the frown area. It bothers people the most, and people often can't help frowning, whether they're reading, talking, or concentrating, or on the computer, they frown. It creates tension, and it can create headaches. So that's still the number one area, and when you treat it, you get a nice little millimeter or so lift along the eye region that just makes the eye look a little more open, rested, and awake. Number two area, I would have to say, is still the forehead that people want. It bothers them the most. We may or may not allow them to treat the forehead. If there's too much descent of the tissues or a heavy eyelid, then of course we might steer them towards not doing the forehead or just a soft dose. Number three is still the eyes. The eyes, a window to the soul. People really want to have a nice, youthful looking eye, understanding that it's the crow's feet that Botox treats, not the under eye hollow or dark circles. But it still is the number three treated area. And then we move to the lower face. For me, probably the perioral region, the lip, the DAO, the downturn of the mouth, and the chin would be number four, five, and six in that order, and then we go to the neck. Just because it's a little more expensive to treat the neck, and the results are a little more variable depending on the results patients are expecting. But for platysma bands, it works great. So there you have the top areas we treat with Botox injections. Thanks for joining me today. Join us on this YouTube channel, on Facebook or Instagram for continued helpful tips. Keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.